This man unable to get to his truck more than a month after a deadly crane collapse will finally get a check from his insurance company. With the help of the CBS 11 I-Team, Allstate is sending Joshua Gomez a check. Gomez struggled to get the insurance company to pay his claim because he couldn't prove his truck was stuck in the parking garage at the Elan City Lights apartments. The I-Team spotted it in our news footage, and thanks to our story, Allstate says it now has the proof that it needs to move forward with his claim.